Hello, everybody. ArcLad and AmyB here. We are back for some more 7 years from now. It is about way past midnight. We should be sleeping, but at the same time,
we're eager to find out what happened.
We want to find out how this story concludes.
We've been at this too long.
Yep, we've been down the rabbit hole long enough. We want to see
down the rabbit hole, chucked up to the top, then going down to the bottom again.
Yep. So, let's head into chapter 37, which, question mark, question mark, question mark. We don't know what's to come before us. So.
Oh, that room.
Oh, this room. Please, wait a minute. How are you planning on returning?
Oh, yeah.
Haruto, do you know what is needed to return to the past? You had to have drank the medicine at the time you want to return to, right? That's right. You drank the medicine, then breathed in the incense. And this connects to the story of my father. My father made me drink the medicine, which was still under development, when I was 10.
What?
Hmm? Whoa.
Well, yeah.
But didn't you say that drinking a new medicine will override it? Didn't you drink the same medicine 7 years ago as well? Yes. You can only keep 2 or 3 neural tracks, and the rest will be overwritten. That's why I couldn't experiment on myself. I couldn't drink any more of that medicine. Therefore, I currently have 2 neural tracks, the one from when I was 10, and the one from 7 years ago. I think this might have been a typo here. I think it was meant to say, then why did you have to experiment on me? Couldn't you have just gone back? I would have wanted to, but there were some obstacles. Obstacles? First, there has been no successful cases of time leaping for long periods of time or multiple times. But this was from the research notes before the medicine was completed. With the medicine made 7 years ago, I believed we could do multiple leaps and longer leaps. But I had no evidence. That's why I had you, Haruto, to experiment for me. Me? That's right. I decided to go with this plan when I heard you were coming to this town. And as a result, you succeeded in leaping 5 times, which was my target. This proved that there is a high chance for long leaps to succeed. Ooh. The second obstacle is a lot more simple. I didn't have enough ingredients for a longer leap. I didn't have the Akitsu carnations. The amount my father left was only enough for around 15 years. You didn't have enough Akitsu carnations? Yep, and that's the real reason why my father wiped my memories for 3 years. If it was 7 years ago, it was still possible for me to return to when I was 10. That's what my father feared. 15 years is a special number for both this experiment and for LMD. It's impossible to change the 15 years worth of Akitsu carnations. So, by meddling with my memories for 3 years, he made it impossible for me to time leap to when I was 10. So, doesn't that mean you can't time leap back to when you were 10 anyway? Yeah, because I don't have enough Akitsu carnations, i.e. enough fuel for that. No matter how much I want it, ones with an 11-year bloom cycle no longer exist. Then, the people who cut up all the Akitsu carnations near the well was... Yes, it was my father. It's hard to discern between the 7-year and the 11-year ones. Therefore, he removed them all, roots included. Wow. What an asshole. But there might still be some with their roots intact. Because plants are a lot stronger than they look. Yes, exactly. Those weren't my words, though. I was always looking for that place. The place of that picture you and Aoi gave me. Of course, the chances were still low. I didn't know if there were any left. But, to think that some really did still exist. I still can't believe my eyes. What do you mean? So, Ichiki, you were looking for the 11-year Akitsu carnations, and you're saying that's what these flowers here are? That's right, Kukusui. These are the ones. But Haruto, you really have been full of surprises. When you told me yesterday morning that you performed time leap, I was really surprised. Perhaps you were surprising me every time you told me. Yeah. But I'm sure you will be even more surprised later on. I'm looking forward to that. But nevertheless, this means I found a way to go back to the past. Hey, Ichiki. Just then you said that you'll save us, right? But what will you do when you get back? How can you save us? Did you find the cure for LMD or something? No. Then how... wait a moment. Even if you did cure Kanis LMD, doesn't that mean that Director Kikusui won't be saved? Yes. To save Kikusui, we need Kana's heart. So, to save Kana would mean to leave Kikusui to die. If things went their usual ways. Oh. You don't understand? It's simple. Don't tell me. That's right. I'll give my heart to Kikusui. Are you serious? Huh? Ichiki, what are you saying? And I'll give my lungs to Kana. Two birds with one stone, right? Oh my god. Ichiki, that's crazy! It's fine, I've checked it already. My heart and lungs are perfectly compatible with you two.
That's what I meant.
That's not the point, though. A lung transplant should increase Kana's life expectancy by at least 5 years. I can't accept this! Why not? Why are you so against it? You've done so much in the past 7 years for Kana. Me giving my life is nothing compared to all that you've done. If it was me just a while ago, perhaps I wouldn't have cared. But it's different now. Ichiki, I don't need it anymore. Kikusui, are you sure about that? Remember, Kana, don't you want to spend time with her again? You can live with Kana again. Spend every day with her. That's... Think about it. Director Kikusui. 7 years ago, when my father told me that I could see Kana again, I felt overjoyed. I felt like I wanted to do things over. If so, but... My feelings have changed after seeing this. Look at this, Ichiki. This is Kana's final present for me. Present? Some drawing on a wall? How could this possibly change anything? I see. Yeah, I can see why you wouldn't understand. Even I just started to understand my feelings. But it's fine now. I'm happy just with Kana's words. I see. I don't know what's gotten into you, but it can't be helped. I'll do it by my own opinion, then. What? You can't... Don't move. If you move, I'll use this. What's that? It's a special spray that I made. You'll probably die if you get sprayed by this. It doesn't matter for me if I kill you here, since I can't just go back in time. So just stay still and wait until I finish collecting the flowers. Ichiki, you're going this far.
Yeah, I meant to be going too far.
I think that could have worked. Dr. Ichiki, it's no use. No use? Yes. I'm sorry to say this, but it won't work. I see, Haruzo. I understand how you feel. No, it's not that. Huh? Dr. Ichiki, you said... You said that you found here through that picture of Akitsu Carnations we took and gave you, right? Yeah. When Aoi gave you that picture, she said that she took that picture 4 years ago. That's right. So 7 years ago, plus the 4 years, these flowers were blooming 11 years ago. And they're in bloom now. I'm certain these are the rare 11-year bloom cycle Akitsu Carnations. Dr. Ichiki, I'm sorry to say this, but what Aoi said about the picture being 4 years old, that was a lie.
Yeah. Because she was trying to make out she had the camera a lot longer than what she did, rather than just getting it then.
What?
Yeah, I remember that.
Oh yeah, so.
Because they were trying to keep the cards. Oh yeah, we've had it for ages. Because they weren't allowed to accept gifts, were they?
At that time, no. Web comics. No thanks. Okay, to see beyond. Let's keep going. Like I said, Owie lied that the picture was 4 years old. What are you saying? That picture was taken only a few days before we gave it to you. No way! No, that's the truth. Because we didn't even have a camera 4 years ago. Why don't you check it if you can't believe me? You can tell the difference by smell, right? Yeah. This smell. No. No way. But there's a better way to find out. The 11-year Akitsu carnation has a different type of ovary. So if we were to grind the ovaries, it'll react to the acidic air and leave a red color. If we grind it like this, it's yellow. Even I can see it, of course it'll be yellow. It says it shows it right in the center. I see. They never leave a spot unchecked. So I never. I never had a chance. I'll be taking a spray from you. Yeah. I thought it was strange. Everything was going too well. And this is the result of it all. Dr. Chiki, why? Why are you so determined to accomplish this? Well, ever since I was a child, I only lived for my father's research purposes. So I never had a friend my own age for more than 20 years. So for me, a friend was a very special thing. No matter how much I wished for it, it was something I couldn't get. Such a special existence. And that's when I remembered about Kana. I was overjoyed. I was elated. I didn't care that my father wiped my memories. I was just so happy to know that even I had a friend in the past. So that's why I was determined to do something for my friend. You might think it's strange, but that really is my only reason, even if I was to give up my own life for it. I want to help my friend in need. I've always admired being able to do that. And this is how it ends. Maybe it's not that I wanted to die for my friend, but that I wanted to die for the idea of it. But I really do think it's fine to die for a promise I made to my friend. So, Haruto, I was a little jealous of you. But, Dr. Shiki, 7 years ago, I thought of you as a. But it was a lie. I would have never expected that you guys would lie about something like that. Because I never had friends to joke with. So, in the end, I failed to do something for my friend, only because I didn't have any experience of having friends. This is it. I couldn't do anything. I really thought that I could keep my promise from that day. Dr. Cheeky. Hey, Cheeky. Do you remember the promise that you made? Promise? Didn't you say that you'll find the cure for LMD? Wasn't that something you said to me? Don't worry about the finer details. I'm going to dedicate the rest of my life from now on to LMD research. I know it might be too late for me to ask you now, but I need your. No, actually, Let's do this together. I refuse. Why? Do you have something else you'd like to do? To make sure that I don't repeat this mistake. I'm gonna be a comedian. What? That's... That's just out of freaking nowhere. I'm gonna be a okay. Kikasui. That was a joke. Oh. You need my help with the research, right? Alright. I can do that. Something that our fathers created. It's our obligation to end it. Right. Can I ask something? Sure. Is it about how our fathers created L&D? Not really. But I do want to know that too. I see. It's quite simple, really. L&D was a side effect that happened as our fathers progressed their research. I'm not sure about the specifics, but as they experimented on people countless times, something called a memory resonance happened. And after a decade or so, they all began to suffer from a mysterious disease. That's what we call L&D. And the worst part about it is that L&D is hereditary. And because of that, the number of patients with this unnatural disease kept increasing. Then, since I drank that medicine and time leaked multiple times, is there a possibility for me to develop L&D? No, you're fine. I don't know how, but our fathers made sure that you won't succumb to L&D. I see. One more question then, Dr. Ichiki. Why don't you consider time leaping back to 7 years ago? If you were to jump back to then, and then jump further back from there... Oh? That's not a bad idea. Maybe I should do that. You're joking, right? Yeah, was my delivery that bad? The writer seems to find it funny. Joke aside, it's impossible. Even if I were to return to 7 years ago, I'd lose my memory the next day. Then history will just repeat itself. Even if I were to outsmart my father, gather the ingredients, and be ready to time leap within that day, we can't time leap more than once in the same day. It'll put too much stress on your brain. So it's impossible no matter what. I see. You do learn something new every day. Then, last question. 7 years ago, when you came to save us, how did Aoi pass away? Ah. When I found you, you were asleep due to the effect of the vaccine. Aoi was looking at you, worried. When I heard about the box, I tried to break it open, but I couldn't. Damn it, it doesn't open at all.
I see.
Aoi, how long has it been since you took the medicine?
It's been around 20 minutes since you came here, so around 30 minutes ago?
That drug is a lethal drug created for organ harvesting. If they don't take the vaccine within 20 minutes, they will die. If it's been 30 minutes... It's okay, Aoi. This is a hospital. Let's go to the medical ward. Can you walk? Come.
Dr. Cheeky.
Alright. Aoi, I'll carry you from here. Hold on to me.
Dr. Cheeky, thank you very much. But it's fine.
Huh?
I'm... not going to make it, right?
That's...
Feels really strange. Everything was fine until yesterday. But I'm going to die.
Aoi, don't say that. The medical ward is just...
No,
you're right. I'd be lying to you. Damn it! Why did it end up like this? I didn't hear about any of this. Why?
I didn't know that even you can get angry like this, Dr. Cheeky.
Aoi, is there anything I can do for you? I'll do anything. Please, let me do something. If it hurts, we can even go to the medical ward and...
Dr. Ichiki, I'm fine. I'm not in any pain. but I do have some requests. If it's something I can do, please tell me. When I die, please give my heart to Haruto. That's... I understand, if that's what you wish for. Also, that couple who came to look to adopt a child last time, if there is a chance, please get them to... Don't worry about that. The couple expressed an interest in adopting both of you. That's great. And finally, Dr. Chiki, you once told Haruto that there's a way to wipe out memories, right? If you can, please wipe Haruto's memories. Please wipe all his memories related to me. I could do that, but I can't do partial wipes. It's all or nothing. I can't just wipe his memories of you.
I see. Then please wipe all of his memories.
Jesus Christ. I want to say that I understand, but Owie, why do you wish to do that?
I want Haruto to forget everything, because if he remembers, I'm sure he'll be really sad.
And so, I erased all your memories. After that, Aoi said that she wanted to spend time alone with you. So I left the room to gather staff members to prepare for the surgery. And just when I was returning to the room, the research building blew up. Even if I was just a little late, all the staff would have gone to the other building to attend to people. And there would have been nothing a new doctor like me could have done. By the time I brought the staff to the room, Aoi was already in critical condition. And soon she breathed her last breath. I'm sorry, but she was in no state to speak, so I didn't hear any last words. But I do believe she was talking to you till the very end. I always spent her last moments lying right next to you.
Thank you. I'm glad to have asked you.
Yeah. Well, I think I'll head back to my clinic now. I'm worried since I've been absent for a while.
Okay.
And I think I'll get rid of all the time-leaping-related materials once I get back. This will prevent people from going back ever again. Yeah, that's for the better. I have a lot of work to do when I return as well. Haruto, is that fine for you?
Yeah, of course. I don't really have a reason to go back to Monday anyway.
Hmm?
Oh, I wasn't talking about Monday.
Huh? Oh, it's nothing. It's probably for the best if you don't remember.
Huh? Wait, you can't just not tell me after saying it like that.
Well, I'm just saying that Monday wasn't the first time you drank that medicine.
Huh? Wait, you're saying that I drank it 7 years ago as well?
That's right.
Holy crap. The time that passed. Alright, we've got to stick this out to the end.
Yeah.
You really don't remember?
Yeah, but ever since I remembered everything, I wondered what the purpose of that experiment Aoi and I took part in was, but I think I know now. It was an experiment to see if time leaping will transcend death, right? That would explain the mechanism of the box and the impossibility of the puzzle. I do remember smelling some strange smell after I drank the medicines.
So that must have been it. Yeah, my father didn't tell me all the details, but in that experiment, Aoi was supposed to die first, then you were supposed to leap back in time to save her.
Oh.
And when you die after leaping and saving Aoi, she was supposed to save you by leaping back herself. And therefore, both of you would have learnt the mechanism of the box, so it would end with both of you surviving. Well, at least that was the plan.
Jesus.
I see. So that would mean that you had definitely taken the medicine back then. And that's it. Just thought I'd tell you before I dispose of everything. Well then, see? Wait! Nope. I haven't said anything yet. I don't have to ask to know what you're going to say. You want to return to 7 years ago, right?
That's... true.
I won't allow it.
But why?
I'd like to say that you should know why, but I'll explain things properly. The reason is simple. Haruto, if you were to return, it would only lead to your death.
But if we were to do things exactly like the experiment, we'd both survive. You just said that.
Yes, if everything went according to the original plan. 7 years ago, if things went accordingly, you should have been sent to the past right after Aoi died. But nothing happened, and 7 years passed. That's because my father and I stopped the experiment halfway. So even if you were to go back in time and sacrifice yourself to save Aoi, I would still arrive at the scene to put a stop to the experiment. You will die, and Aoi will live, none the wiser. For both of you to live, both you and Aoi will have to leap to the past. But unfortunately, it's impossible for Aoi to leap to the past.
How can you say that? Maybe it's possible to...
Haruto. Do you really think that 7 years later, Aoi will come to this town, cooperate with my time-leaping experiment, confront Kikisui and Manager Isayuchi, and come here just like you now to talk to me and Kikisui?
Yeah.
Or Haruto, are you saying that what happens to you doesn't matter, as long as Aoi lives?
That's...
I don't really get it, but doesn't Haruto have enough time to speak to you if he leaps back? Can't he just get you to leave a message for the girl to time leap?
Kikisui, that won't work.
I mean, I guess it would depend on whether the girl will believe what you say.
No, it's not that. It's not about Aoi. It's about me. I know since it's me, the me from 7 years ago won't cooperate with them. If I find out that Haruto knew everything about time leaping, I would have definitely reported it to my father. That was the same with 4 years ago, right, Kikisui? No matter how much you asked, I never told you anything about time leaping. Speaking of which, I guess so. I'd be a completely different person 7 years ago as well. And 7 years ago, the only person Haruto will meet before he dies will be me. So it's impossible to save both of them. And in the timeline where Aoi is saved, we probably wouldn't have forgiven each other. If that's the case, then the LMD research won't progress, and the hospital's illegal acts will remain hidden. Other than Aoi being saved, nothing will change in a good direction if Haruto goes back.
I see.
And Haruto, what do you think? Do you wish to go back to 7 years ago, even after knowing all of this? If you were to go back to die, nobody...
Don't know.
Well, if you can't decide, I'll head back and dispose of everything so you can give up on it. And everything will come to an end, okay?
Hey, don't rush him into a decision. Let him mull it over, Ichiki. We don't want him to continue with life while having regrets. You know that more than anybody.
Fine. Haruto, I'll wait for you to find your answer. But I can't promise to wait too long. I'll be waiting at the clinic.
Well, think hard about it.
I will.
I'll stay here for a while.
I'll take my leave then.
Thanks. See you.
Kanna. Wonder what the right answer is.
It'll just end with me dying, huh? If Aoi can survive.
Really?
I don't care about Omo Yuji or whatever the heck that game is.
Oh, we're able to move again.
So what, is this going to be one of those deals where we have to decide for real whether or not we want to go through with this? I'm not so sure this is a good idea after all this time. Yo, I was waiting for you.
Riku? What's up?
What? Wasn't it you who said that you wanted to meet in the afternoon?
Oh, right.
Geez, seems like you forgot all about it.
Well, it's fine. Kakeru's always sleepy in the afternoon, but he's full of energy today.
So I'll stay with him. I don't know how long I have with him, so...
Kakeru's illness will get better.
Yeah, I hope so too.
I'm not just saying it out of sympathy. It'll take a bit more time, but they'll definitely find the cure for LMD.
Haruto?
They will.
Thanks. Well, see ya.
Bye.
If I go back in time, things will reset. LMD will remain an incurable disease.
Oh, Haruto!
Hey, Saki. Riku was just...
Yeah, I just met him. I came to say thanks and to pass on a message.
To say thanks?
Yep, my thanks. It's thanks to you that I got to know how Hanukkah feels. So, thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, and Hanukkah had a message for you. She wanted to say thanks too.
Hanukkah too?
Yeah, it's a bit weird, right?
Yeah. But if you and Hanukkah made up, then I'm happy.
Oh,
you guys haven't made up yet?
Well, it's not like that. It's just that we still have a bit of a disagreement.
Disagreement?
Yeah. It's weird. I wouldn't mind getting hurt for the sake of someone important to me, but I'd hate it if someone important to me was to put themselves in pain to save me. It's really weird, right?
That's not weird. I'm sure everyone feels that way.
You too?
Yep.
I see. Yeah, I guess so. Thanks. Well, I'll head back to Hanukkah's room. See ya.
Yeah, see you.
Yeah, that's right. It's easy to sacrifice yourself. But that isn't enough. It's not what I want to do. I have to do what I need to do. Yeah. I'll tell Dr. Ichiki.
Tell him what? I wonder. Let's go see if we can get in there. Oh, that was quick. Director Kikisui, come this way. So, have you made your decision? Haruto?
Dr. Ichiki, I've decided. Please, dispose of everything.
Oh, good. All right. Haruto, is that really okay with you?
Yes, I think that's the right decision. So I'm fine with it.
I see. Well, since it's decided, let's get to it. Ichiki, we should take anything that burns to the hospital and burn it all.
Yeah, that's probably better.
What should we do with this big thing, though?
Oh, this is just a pressurized vessel, so it has nothing directly to do with time.
Looked cooler than that. Wait, Ichiki, before you burn it all, what do you say about letting me smell the incense?
No. Oh, come on, just a bit?
I said no. I think he was making the joke there.
I'll take my leave. Alright, see ya.
Well, that's good on you, Harjo. You made the right decision not to drag this thing out anymore.
This is really the end. Goodbye, Aoi.
Hey, I told you.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. Promise me.
Was it a race with endurance tests? Why didn't you make it the first of...
Whoa!
So the first of April's okay. It's a promise.
Did we finish?
Dr. Cheeky! Let me take that all back. Oh, god dang it, Haruto! Please! Please, send me back to 7 years ago. Please!
What are you talking about?
Dr. Cheeky!
No.
Didn't you just say that you made the right choice?
Why would you change that now?
I know that it must look like I'm making the wrong decision. Maybe it's for the best that I put this all behind me. But I have to keep it.
Keep what?
The promise! I made a promise with Aoi that I'll see her again, that we'll meet each other again.
Haruto, that's not enough.
Dr. Cheeky, I'm not saying that I'm going to sacrifice myself. I know that we'll definitely find the cure for LMD. And I know that Aoi will definitely come back, just like me.
And I told you that's impossible. You really think Aoi will come back to this town, get Kikisui and Isuchi to change their mind, and even cooperate with my experiment and go back in time again? You think all of this will happen twice?
I trust her.
Trust?
Alright, so it's easy to say that you trust somebody. But no matter what you believe, you and that girl, you and Aoi are two different people with different ideas.
Maybe Aoi will completely forget about you.
She might find someone she fancies in middle school, had a relationship or two during high school, and the time you spent together might just be a faded memory of a distant past. Can you still say that she will definitely come back?
You're right. Maybe she will find a boy that she likes, and maybe she will forget about me. But she won't forget our promise. We made a promise to meet again at that place. The two of us. She said she'll never forget.
All right then, I believe you.
Kikisui!
Cheeky, it's no use saying anything to this guy anymore. Then instead of fighting him, why not support him? We have no right to refuse him anyway. Because everything about his and Aoi's situation was caused by us and our fathers. Ain't that right?
Yeah, that's true, but...
Then trust him. You should know him better than I do, right?
Haruto, I know both you and Aoi very well, so I really don't think that this will succeed.
But the bond that you and Aoi share, that is something I could never explain or comprehend. So Haruto, if you really believe her, then I will believe you too.
Dr. Cheeky, thank you very much. Thank you too, Director Kikisui.
No, thank you for everything you've done for me.
Well then, Haruto, this will be the last time.
The last promise from that day. Holy crap. Alright. This is it. I think this is the last chapter. Chapter 40. I say let's finish this for good.
Alright, we're ready.
So that's how it's done. Can you even breathe in this?
Yes, I can.
Wow.
Well, I'll begin the process, Haruto, but this time it's a long time leak. So I'm going to get you to wait for a while. You should become sleepy soon.
Got it.
All right.
It's taking quite a while. Don't tell me it's going to take a full day. Don't worry, it'll finish by the end of the day. That's still too long. Oh yeah, Director Kikasui, you said that's a day supposed to be a good day. All right. Well, Kana's birthday is on April the 12th. My birthday is on March the 19th, so March 31st is halfway. So... wait, this is pretty embarrassing. Wow, I didn't know that. Director Kikasui, our birthdays are pretty... close. Oh boy.
I don't get it.
Well, see you, Aoi. I'll be back soon. Phew. Oh, that's right. I can't just stay still. I have to do as the doctor said. I'll talk about the past now. I wonder if it's fine like this. That day, I saved a friend who fell into a well. I was worried that he might be injured, but he was fine. I asked him what he was doing, staring into the well. And then he... huh? That was... Aoi's last... oh, Haruto. How long was I... It's only been a few minutes. Alright, the process from here is the same as before. When I press the button, you will be sent back in time. Is that okay? Yes, please do it. Okay then, I'll pray for your success. Or is that Aoi's success? I have a feeling that Aoi will do the same for you. No, I know that she definitely will. Yeah, now I can believe that too. Haruto, thank you for everything, and good luck. Have fun with me from 7 years ago. Honestly, Haruto, I think the chances of that Aoi girl going back is slim to none. Because two different people doing the exact same thing after 7 years is almost impossible. But that's why I want this to happen. I want you to do what I wasn't able to do. And you know what? Risking your life for the girl you like? That's pretty cool to watch. Well then, see ya. Thank you for everything you did for Kana. All right, then I'll press it, Haruto. This is the first time in human history for this kind of time leap, Haruto. Make it count. Crazy. Phew. I guess there's nothing left to do. Hey, Haruto, are you listening? I guess you're not. Haruto, when are you going to grow up? You'll grow taller, and your hands will become bigger. I wonder if you'll forget about me. I wouldn't want that. Because I didn't forget you. Hey, I'll be right here. Forever and ever, right here. I'll be waiting. So, Haruto, please come back. I know that you will do the same thing as me. I believe in you. Say hi to Mom and Dad for me. If it goes well, it'll be 7 years from now, huh? Well, see you. Haruto, I'll be waiting for you.
I'm just waiting for him to wake up, yeah. Like, suddenly, like, I made it!
Oh, what? That's it? Oh my god! Oh wow! Okay, well, this is the end of
7 years from now. I got a feeling there's going to be the last little bit to this story here. There's got to be something after this. Yeah, so I remember when people kept mentioning something about downloadable content for this game. That was pretty fun. Crazy how so many different... so many secrets and everything from the past onward. Okay. Let's see what comes next. Oh, here we go. Oh, it's back to this point. Oh, God dang it with the freaking ads. Oh my God. No way. I need to finish this. Successfully unlocked. Okay, so do we go to... Long time no see. What am I saying?
Yep. It's been a while. Haruto.
Okay.
So, now they're just... both of them are alive. They did it. Okay. Thank you for playing 7 years from now. Did you enjoy the game?
Yeah.
I'd say we did. Yeah. Thank you very much. Please consider leaving a review in the App Store. After viewing the game, an additional post-ending episode will be unlocked. Oh, really? I know it says side story and epilogue. So, yeah, we're still not quite done with this game. We've got a little bit more to check out. Alright guys, so we're going to go ahead and stop here for tonight. We've gone quite long enough. We did want to see to the end of the main story at least. So when we come back, we will be checking out the side story and epilogue, the downloadable content, as some of you people have put it, and see what more there is to see of this game.
Yep.
So thank you all so very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed, and we had fun... playing this game for you all. If you enjoyed it, leave a thumbs up. Feel free to share, subscribe, and all that happy stuff.
You know, any similar type of games that you think that you might enjoy us playing through, that are like story based, let us know.
Yeah, please leave a comment. And I guess I got to start saying this now because of way YouTube's system is. Turn on that bell if you haven't, and keep the notifications going so you still be constantly updated. Looks like I'm going to have to make it a habit of that now. But anyways, again, thank you all so much for watching. I'm Mark Ladd with AmyB, and we shall see you next time in another video.
See
you. So have a great night, everybody. And keep on gaming.